come all the way to the back of the bike, look at that exhaust. This has got the Rush Special Edition SE Projects titanium cans on it, and what a sound. Listen to this.